This is going to be really cool. I'm excited. I wasn't so sure at first. Never done a painting of the Statue of Liberty before, obviously.
Statue of Liberty?
Yeah.
How did you do these?
I can teach you.
Can I paint a little of the blue on it?
Sure. This is for Daddy. Christmas.
When today we made name tags and stamp ovens. Well, we named tags. And then I made a T-ball. And on the other side I made basketball for basketball.
Quite the sporty spice, aren't you?
Are we gonna do the back?
Yeah, you can do the bottom too. You need some more paint. Remember when you helped me with that picture of Italy? With the buildings?
Yeah.
And the boats?
Yeah. Like where we made it. Like that.
Mm-hmm. And it's hanging. Where is it hanging?
Like in our living room, yes. Like by the door, it was like hanging.
finish that. And what are you using to do the clouds?
April.
Napkin?
Yeah.
Napkin? Okay. And some white?
Yeah.
You mixing it all together?
Where's the white? Where's the white? This is the white? Yeah, that's the white.
Found some? Rainbow buildings. It's looking great. I like what you've done here. Very colorful. Okay, what's back there?
Nothing.
Nothing again. Is that green for the hilltop in the back?
Don't come down here.
Watch your hair. All right, you better go upstairs. You can break it upset.
Okay.
Yes. It's reflecting the sunset, and that's why I added the orange and the white in that area. But then over here it goes back to dark. I know I have to wait until these buildings dry before I start working on the sky. I think most artists would have... Oh look, I did it again. My finger went right into Statue of Liberty. Sorry, girl. Oh my God. I took out all the glitter. See? Not cool. All right, I'm gonna stop talking and painting at the same time. I think that's my problem.